A local soldier injured in Afghanistan has died. Army Specialist James Hall died in his sleep on Friday in Miamisburg. The 2003 Mason High School graduate was still recovering after being hurt in an explosion. Hall was honored with several awards, including a Purple Heart. His funeral is Saturday at 2 at the Breitenbach McCoy Leffler Funeral Home in Middletown. Visitation begins at noon.
New information.